tell you. Ship. Never had dealings with the Jedi before. Let's head into town.
Wants to see you.
A position that may interest you.
These are the coordinates. Keep your eyes open. We must be close. Don't worry. Sit right here. Let me see what's out there. Is he speaking?
In a way. Grogu and I can feel each other's thoughts.
Grogu?
Yes. That's his name. Over the years. At the end of the then his memory becomes dark. He seemed lost. I've only known one other being like this. A wise Jedi master named Yoda. To wield it takes a great deal of training.
I've seen him do things.
Let him sleep. Let's see what knowledge is lurking inside that little mind. Now return.
He doesn't understand.
He does. I sense much fear in you.
See? Well, go ahead. Come on. You can have it.
Good job!
I knew you could do it. Very good.
He's formed a strong attachment to you.
What?
Better to let his... I've delayed too.
I saw three villains. made me a promise, and I held up my end.
There is one possibility.
Then what?
If he reaches out through the Force,
I've detected a beacon. I'm gonna start the landing cycle. You better get back in your seat.